State police are investigating a crash in Harbor Creek Township that claimed the life of an Erie woman. The three-vehicle accident was reported just after 7:30 Tuesday evening. First responders were sent to the intersection of Buffalo and Nagel Roads. According to Erie County Coroner Lyle Cook, a 46-year-old woman was taken from the scene to UPMC Hammett, where she was pronounced dead. No word on the victim's identity or what caused that crash.